Increasing the efficiency of aircraft engines is a major challenge for the aviation industry. Researchers at the Fraunhofer Institute for Materials and Beam Technology, IWS, have succeeded in working closely with the engine manufacturer Rolls-Royce to increase the stability of temperature-stressed components. The newly developed process enables the deposition of thermal insulation layers with the aid of filigree microstructures. With this process, kerosene consumption and pollutant emissions can be reduced considerably.
That was the novelty of this development. How do you deposit a thick ceramic layer that is not actually compatible with the metallic substrate? How do you apply it so that they fit together? We're talking about coatings in the range of just over a millimeter, with an extreme effect on the efficiency of the engines.
For the generation of the filigree microstructures, the researchers further developed existing production techniques in a continuous interplay of simulation and experiment and brought them to series maturity.
On the one hand, the simulations helped us to tailor the experiments. On the other hand, the simulation enabled us to explain certain physical phenomena that were previously unrecognizable, i.e. to gain a better understanding of the process.
The core of the technology developed is based on filigree, additively manufactured microstructures. These ensure that a metallic adhesion promoter layer and a ceramic insulation layer are clamped together.
A newly developed, high-precision laser powder nozzle process allows extremely precise material deposition in the two-digit micrometer range, enabling us to provide free-form surfaces of three-dimensional components with geometrically defined and dense structuring in a robust manner. The filigree lines, which are shown here, now represent our microstructure. Previously, it was simply not possible to generate these structures in this quality. For this, we used build-up welding here at IWS, a very high-precision version of build-up welding. Typically, they work with detail sizes of 1.5 millimeters. In our process, we work with a spot of 30 micrometers, which is approximately half of a human hair.
The Fraunhofer IWS researchers systematically transferred the technology into industrial application at Rolls-Royce's suppliers. The Trent XWB, produced with the help of filigree microstructures, is today the most efficient large engine in the world.
Here at Fraunhofer IWS, we were in a position to gradually transfer these processes to the company in order to make the leap from applied research towards industrial application. Today, the component is taking to the skies. This means that these steps have been mastered, and we're very proud of that. So much can go wrong, and it's an incredible challenge, especially for processes that didn't exist in the industry before. I have to praise Fraunhofer in particular because they managed it well and taught the industry to handle it, to bring a development into production in our best interest and to give us an advantage. And all this within the time schedule we had, we are very proud.